now taking students for virtual normality.
Before you all head off to build your brand new panic rooms, don't forget to take a radio so Harrison can come along for the ride. Now, I know what you're thinking, but Harrison, can't they track me with the frequencies? And the answer is probably yes, but the Harrison Wolf Show is worth the risk. Happy hiding, listeners.
Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely. Student requests for administrator. I'll add them to the pile. Students are reminded that invaders are uninvited and not my problem. Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely. doesn't matter how desperate you are. No urinating on campus facilities.
I'm Felicity Bellbottoms, and you may be listening to Campus Radio. Unfortunately, our broadcasting signal has taken a hit due to some of our equipment being prematurely recycled. One of our reporters is in a skip, looking for the parts as we speak. So, consider that colourful visual, and we'll be right back.
Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely. Attention, your finger is not a toothbrush. Janitor required for groundskeeping. Thank you.
We're back, and so is our broadcasting signal. Thanks to Hugh for getting in the skip. By his own account, he was happy to do it, adding that the view from inside the skip offered him an entirely new perspective on campus. Now, if that's not an idea for a segment, I don't know what is. Thank you.
Despite the rumors, the campus grounds are not a toilet. Janitor required for groundskeeping. Thank you.
Let's hear from Hugh, who's fresh out the skip with a story about an unusually cloudy weekend for one of the county's hottest locations.
Students at the Breaking Point campus were expecting a weekend full of sun, laughter, and knockabout fun. But a dark cloud has washed away their optimism, leaving them with sadness and no real use for all that sun cream. They were forecast a weekend of sun and balmy temperatures, but what they got was a drizzly and altogether grey affair. Spare a thought for them, sitting inside. Their sandals, sandless. Their skin, cool and unburnt. Fliss, back to you.
Showering is technically, but not socially, optional. Students are reminded to make requests, not demands.
Thank you.
announcement. Healthy body, healthy mind. I came up with that. Attention, your finger is not a toothbrush.
Jasmine. Odyssey. How do you follow up the best-selling album in Two Point County history with even more music? Jasmine Odyssey presents Even More.
Summer break would be a convenient time for construction. The academic year is now over.
We're now hearing that the bored students in Breaking Point have been seen riding around campus in maintenance carts used by janitorial staff and the local Coast Guard. It's a sobering reminder to all of us that you can't take a golf cart without asking just because it's a bit cloudy.
Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely. Janitor needed in dormitory. Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely. Janitor required in bathroom. Thank you. janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely.
Sir Nigel Bickleworth. Cheers,
cheers!
On Two Point Radio, forget what you're doing and give in to the saccharine melodies of my voice. I am Sir Nigel Bickleworth, and you may not know it, but you've just made a wonderful decision. The finest radio show in town, coming right up.
Warning. Don't touch anything in the bathroom. Anything. Your body is a temple, and you wouldn't fill a temple with crisps.
This week on Sir Nigel Reviews, we'll be talking about a modern beat combo, a group that call themselves the Helium Baboons. I must admit, while it may not be my usual cup of beef tea, for contemporary mindlessness, and that's what this is, it was not as bad as most of today's dirge and drivel. Helium Baboons, not as bad as I feared they would be. Two shrugs out of a possible five.
Students should check in before trying to learn. Students are reminded that the rain isn't my fault. Thank you. Students are reminded to make requests, not demands. Your body is a temple, and you wouldn't fill a temple with crisps.
It's time for Spill the Tea, where we take some finely dried hearsay from our shameless county and strain it for all the precious nectar we can. Education Minister Tarquin Foxbridge is under scrutiny for describing Two Points youth as ambitionless nitwits, and I can see why. I really hope that it's an abridged form of the full quotation. It would be remiss of him to forget that they are also loud, foolhardy, crass, smelly, and generally hopeless.
Failing students should work smarter and harder. Frequently asked questions. I believe that smell is you. announcement. Healthy body, healthy mind. I came up with that.
At Jumbo, we know it's our employees that are the big deal. That's why they get the Jumbo treatment. Mobile stationery, toilet substitute, sip of milk, leg rooms, dental surgeries, additional headrest, and our famous data system analysis training program system, or FNAPSTAPS. I'm Jumbo McNally, and I wish I worked here.
Janitor required in bathroom. Showering is technically, but not socially, optional. Failing students should work smarter and harder.
And now, for the results of last week's sonnet writing competition. I must say I was appalled, if not surprised. They were lacking structure, they were lacking soul. Some of you wouldn't know an iamb from a dactyl. We'll be rolling the competition on to next week, so send in your sonnets. They can't get any worse.
Weather report. Oh look, it's raining. Thank you. assistant to the library. Thank you. Frequently asked questions. I believe that smell is you. Students are reminded that you don't have to ask to go to the toilet.
My respect for those that choose chivalric and knightly pursuits. Well, it's really very large. The Bigglesworths, after all, come from a rich and prestigious line of people on and near horses. That being said, feudal aristocracy used their hands far too much for my liking. The swordsmanship, the adventuring. Have you ever held a lance? It's a chore. If you're so important, why are you doing all that work? Rule smarter, not harder.
Body is a temple, and you wouldn't fill a temple with crisps. Janitor required in bathroom. Mm-hmm.
It seems that Agatha Sphere and the Orb Foundation are targeting the county's colleges in an attempt to appeal to a younger demographic. Those orb-happy loons must be subdued at all costs. But wasting their time trying to brainwash our brainless students seems like a terrific diversion. I'm so glad we found a use for our horde of unwashed undergraduates.
The campus grounds are not a toilet. Janitor required in bathroom. Students eating rubbish are reminded that you are what you eat. Janitor required in bathroom.
And now for the segment we call Agony Answers. You provide the agony and I'll provide the answers. This week's problem is from Helpless in Hogsport. I'm stuck in my bathroom. I think the doorknob fell off. What should I do? Well, I'd start by contacting someone under less anonymous circumstances. Perhaps a friend or the local authorities. Best of luck and so on.
wearing is technically but not socially optional. Janitor required in bathroom. Body is a temple, and you wouldn't fill a temple with crisps. Attention, your finger is not a toothbrush. Janitor required in bathroom. Weather report. Oh look, it's raining. Students eating rubbish are reminded that you are what you eat.